Hello, YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem, not Sacred Stones, The Binding Blade. I definitely didn't, you know, almost say Sacred Stones because I've been playing episode 32-ish episodes. We're gonna move on. So I know that we're going straight into Castle Austin. And with that, Armor Knights and Generals. And that means a bunch of bonking will be going on with Lot. Lot will be doing a lot of damage. I'm funny. I'm not funny. Anyways, with them, Castle Austria's defenses have always been incredibly strong. For a long time now, the castle has been rumored to be unconquered, quote unquote. However, that rumor was about to be proven wrong by Roy, who ironically wished to protect the castle. Oop, I guess, I don't know. This is just a weird, it literally just pans over the castle. We all know what Castle Austria is. So yeah, I did battle preps already. I definitely didn't, you know, get Lance killed or anything. No, totally fine. Totally fine. We're gonna use the goddess icon on Lance because he has like, what, 2 luck? LMAO. So that's kind of funny. Let's go. But before we go into the chapter, we're about to get some dialogue. More dialogue. And, more dialogue. So that's fun. Chapter 8, Reunion. What? The enemy has broken into the castle? What the hell was Divide doing out there? Were those knights from Ilya so strong? Or was the Lycia army larger than I expected? In any case, they have gotten into the unconquerable Castle Ostia. We must drive them out, or Baron will look down upon us. You over there! Yes, sir. Set up the troops all over the castle, especially around the surrounding. Prepare your defenses. We must not let the Lycia army get any further into the castle. Understood, sir. One more thing. I want you to discreetly kill Lilina during the battle. What? Sir, weren't we supposed to keep her alive? I was planning on using her as a hostage, but there are still too many rebels that put faith in her. If we openly use her as a hostage, those soldiers might turn against us. But in that case, sir, they would surely turn on us if we kill her. So I said to do it discreetly, didn't I? Kill her quietly and pretend that she was hit by a stray arrow. Then we can make the enemy responsible for it. Now go. Yes, sir. Oh no. General Roy of the Alliance Army, I presume. Who are you? An enemy? No, I'm on your side. Greetings. My name is Astolfo, not Astolfo. I used to work here in the service of Lord Hector. Excuse me, but what kind of work were you doing? You certainly don't look like one of Alfred's servants. My, aren't we old, little rude old man? See you on a spot. We go on secret missions to gather information. Still see. Check on people. All that kind of thing. See you. People can tell that I'm working for a noble just by looking at me, but I'm not much of a spy, am I? Anyway, for months now, I've been looking around with you to gather the latest news when I heard about Lord Hector's death in Arathorn. I returned here as quickly as I could. Then I see that those idiots, Ligant and Devias, have caused the rebellion. I didn't make it in time to save Lord Hector, but I don't want to be too late for Lady Ligant. Can you join us? Good, let's work together to rescue her. Do you know where Lady Ligant is? Of course, investigating into matters like that is my job. Lilina is locked into a small room in the center of the castle, and that jacked Legance is sitting in the throne room with the only controls. We have to hurry then. We must defeat the rebels and rescue Lilina before Narshan arrives from Burn. Alright, sounds good to me. Here's a stall phone. I don't know why his name is a stall. I don't know why a lot of people's names are different in this hack, but not hack. ROM? Look here, this is a stall phone. Definitely like 20 steps above Chad. He's gonna be really pivotal. And yeah, he can steal a lot of stuff on this chapter because everyone is slower than him. Just look here. Literally everyone is slower than him. Every single person. And that also comes with all the goodies and vulneries and chest keys and stuffs and things. So yeah, that's gonna be useful. There's a lot of things to steal in this chapter, and I'm planning on stealing every single Vulnari if I can. I'm gonna use the Stalker really carefully. I'm gonna use Stalker here. I'm gonna try and bait the Archer with Marcus. I'm gonna put Lilina in this corner. Make sure I don't forget about that. Let's put Noah in front of the Stalker. Oh, he does pretty good. Iron Lance, actually, because I don't want him racing, can you give me Iron Lance? I don't really feel like using that. You can just kind of stay with that. Goddess icon, we're good. And you... that happen more. Like 7 or 10. 7 or 10 uses of what I'm used to, not 3. What's all this noise? Is there a battle going on? I wonder what's happening outside. Good thing I moved you so you don't die. Oh, thanks, Noah. I appreciate you getting hit there. At least I appreciate you weakening this guy for balls. That's really nice. Wait, is Noah gonna die? I don't think he'll die. He's not gonna get hit. He's not gonna get hit by everyone. I might have stand. I might stand corrected here. Ah! Why? Take 2. Let's make sure that doesn't happen again. And then let's make sure to move Lulina. We already know what you say, Lulina. We don't care. That never happened. See? Now we can only get hit by... Ha! Suck on that, rebel. Rebel scum. Nah, it's fine. Oh yeah, I gotta turn on animations for Astolfo. Gotta remember that. I think there's 2 things to steal here. I could be wrong. There we go. That's a lot of enemies that move this turn. Die. Die. Hell yeah. Alright, so I think Marcus and Lance have a support. I'm gonna try and power rock that. And I'm also gonna turn on Astolfo's animation. Oh yeah, turn on Lulina Astolfo. Do we have Noah turned on? Yeah, Noah's turned on. Not like that, but you know, he's turned on. Let me just double check, make sure these guys don't have any stealables. Iron Lance, Steel Lance, and this guy's steel, right? Yep. So the archer has something to steal, so I'm gonna go ahead and yoink mine. Thank you. Have a good day. Yeah, and we get some kills for Loogie Boy. Maybe not. Maybe we can weaken him. Let's move balls up. Oh, no, that kills. This doesn't go. Oh, come on, balls. There we go. That's what I like to see. Now get a level up. Get a good level up. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna complain. That's pretty decent. You can hit stuff better now. Yeah, it's 10% hit rate to me. Doesn't really matter if he gets, you know, hit back because I'm just gonna heal them. Heal them wounds. Yeah, so let's... I think they can... No, I don't think they can attack. So, I attack here. Yeah, you can't support and attack, which is weird. Because I was under the impression that you could do that, but you can't, so... It's kind of a dumb thing. Support. Lance, have you gotten used to the furry family yet? Yes, Sir Marcus. Everyone has been very good to me, who is an outsider. See, good. You have been very caring as well, Sir Marcus. Well, I must have you work especially hard. Especially? You have something that the other knights do not. Do you? Yes. That will help Master Roy in the future. Okay. He's just kind of like, alright, that's cool. I guess that's the thing. Alright, so let's use Roy to bonk this guy. Pump a tank. Alright, and let's make sure everyone can get healed this time. Hey, 10 speed Roy, I'll take it. Yeah, Astolfo can get healed. Gladly do that. And who else? Noah can get healed. Gladly do that as well. And then I'll move him onto the pillar, I think. And yeah, stab him in the face. Quite literally. Ah. That's fun. I love when missing happens. Missing is my favorite part of this game. Well, good thing I don't have to worry about Lily anymore, so please die. I don't need you lurking around anymore. You're kind of just in the way. Ah, whatever. I kind of wish you got strength, but you know, whatever. That's fine. It's fine. My Rucker is not getting strength screwed. He's just getting unlucky. He's getting strength. There's no other way around it. He's just getting strength screwed. I think one of them has a javelin, so it's fine. Marcus kills them easily. Let's see. Yeah, Marcus should just clean up all these guys. There's just so many people moving. It's quite incredible how many people can move. And, you know, I just got like a small little army. But hey, it's fine, it's fine. Marcus kills everyone. Bang. Bang. Rebel down. Alright, so the horse slayer guy is right. Wait, hold on. Come on. This is the horse slayer guy, so I gotta be careful with that guy. But I will. I don't know what I'm using here. I will put Marcus right here. Can anyone else reach? No, no one else can really reach, so. You're fine. He doesn't have a javelin yet. No javelin, that's good. Let's just move up as far as I can. Just hand axe the dude. No real reason not to. Well, let's do this before I forget. I probably should get like another lance on a good buddy. Lance. Anyone healing? I can heal up balls, I guess. There we go. Move Rucker as far as I can. Same with Roy, Looting Boy. Poor healer. Can't really move anywhere. Poor Saul. Alright, whatever. No one gets hit here, but you should kill this guy. It's an 84% hit rate. Yeah. Noah's Marcus.
He frickin' won my own market. How is that? Oh. I forgot to steal his gun there. Well, there goes my gun, right? Go ahead and die. Come on, Deep! Stop missing! God! I hit my Deep just missing. I'm gonna smack you. Bam. You're dead. Get out of my face. What's your level up gonna be like this time? You got a whole bunch of strength. That's great. Marcus does get some bonuses from Lance. That's pretty nice. And Lance in turn gets bonuses from him, so. What affinity is Lance actually? Let's see. Lance is Anima, so. And you're Heaven, so I think that's a lot of hit rate. Yeah, it seems like a lot of hurt to me. Anyone need healing? Marcus, but I'm not gonna put Clarine right there. Instead, I'm just gonna move Clarine right here. Which is fine. I'm gonna move Noah down. Yeah. If anyone wants to go for Noah, that's totally fine with me. Noah's fine here. Not gonna get killed by anyone. Oh look, it's the shit squad. They're bark. This is a dead end. Don't worry, this wall has cracks in it. We can break through it if we hit it a little with our weapons. I wonder where Lady Lilina is. I have a pretty good idea where she is. We've known this castle for a long time. Where they armor triangle attack. Well, I do wonder what's causing the noise, right? The Alliance Army. Then my brother must be this one. We don't know if he's still alive. You shouldn't have such high expectations. Oh, yes. Sir Barth, you don't have to be so cold. He's Wendy's only brother, right? You must never look away from the army. But, it's alright. Orange juice. We're just gonna call him orange juice. I'm not going to be using them anyway, but whatever. Sir Barth is right. As an armor knight of Ostia, you must never panic. No. No matter what the situation. Understood, Wendy? Yes. Alright, so now we have the option to make, Oh my god! What are these what are these armor knight bases? Jesus! Everything good about her is her, like, con. And her affinity. What about Barth? Oh jeez, he's worse. And Koije? Yeah, these guys just suck. They just really suck. Oh my god. They're so bad. Whatever, I guess. Oh wow, this wall is really weak. I got Wendy to kill it. Yeah, bam. Broken wall. You tank there. Yeah. Stealable? No stealables, but we like moving my seat forward. We're gonna move you forward. I'm gonna move all my horsemen forward. I'm just gonna ignore that guy. It's not in the way or anything. Besides, it's a kill for balls. Who doesn't love a good old kill for balls? I like a good old kill for balls. I don't know about you, but I think he's a pretty good unit. Plus, now we can get armored triangle attack if you really want it. No more surprise horse slayers, right? I think we're done with that crap. Yeah, no more surprise horse slayers. That's good. I hate surprise horse slayers. It's just as easy to check your items, but you know, sometimes you just are dumb, so you don't do that. Oh, yeah, he does a lot of damage. Ow. Please just kill him. Alright, let's see how bad Bark is. Smack? Wow! These hit rates suck! Well, at least you have an armor slayer, that's kind of cool. Oh my god! These guys suck! They're so bad. No, I'm not using any of them. No, I'm sorry, no armor triangle attack. If I knew they were gonna be this bad, yeah. Wendy, can you at least hurt him? There you go. I don't even feel like they're worth turning on animations for. I'll turn on animations for them, I guess. But I'm not gonna do anything. I'm not gonna use them. It's already behind. It's literally behind almost all my units. I guess I can heal up Raptor. There's no real reason not to. And that's everyone. That's cool. Alright. Let's just put you there. Make sure there's no more armor slayers. I mean, quest slayers. That'd be kind of annoying. I just came across one of those right now. Let me heal up Marcus. Why not? He deserves it. Those guys definitely do not deserve anything. I guess. That's good. You guys can just kind of chill over here, I guess. I'm moving everyone else down. You got there, sir. Have you met my Lance? His name's Lance. I bet you didn't know that one. It's a pretty good one. Pretty good one, huh? Ah, that's a hell's hit rate. Oh. Noah. Noah, you kidder. Ah, Noah. I think he has, like, the hidden ability Mercy. Where he just can't kill anyone. Oh, that's lovely. Why does he not have his hand axe equipped? That's something I need to know. Why do you not have your hand axe equipped? Okay, well this hallway just sucks. It's not as bad as the Sacred Stones hallway, I'll tell you that much. Sacred Stones hallway can just die. Along with everyone here. Hand axe. Can Lance double? Lance can double. I gotta try. I'll be done with this episode soon. There we go. Easy. Lance, level up. Come on, get 14 speed, Lance. Hell yeah, look at that. Look how fast my Lance is. Ah, yeah, he can use his Lance so quickly now. Wham. Now, let me make sure there's no steel balls. Ooh, I saw him steal. Ooh, am I? Let me make sure I do it safe now. I definitely want to kill this Armonite. He's kind of a threat. This guy's a threat. There we go. I can do it over here. Give me that. Thank you. Yonk. This Armonite can just kind of die. Yeah, you can. Hey. Marcus. Oh, I'm old. I'm still good. Still a good unit. There we go. Yeah, I have to save my barrier stuff just a little bit. I like how all my level ups for boards have mostly been just HP. Oh, wait a minute. Nah, this is fine. Stolfo's a tanky boy. He'll take it. And dish it back. Right? Oh my god. I don't know how much damage that did, but it kind of threw me off. A lot. Wait, where's this guy going? I think he's going for a Luna, isn't he? Well, I don't want that to happen. Wait, do you have anything to steal? Alright, well, let's just unlock this. Lance, can you kill this guy? No, you cannot. What a... This should be fine. Oh, come on, Lance. There we go. Alright, Lot. Do some damage. Hopefully you actually hurt him. Alright, Lot. You just gotta hit twice. It's alright, Lot. You can do this. You can do a lot of damage. There you go. There you go, Lot. You got your kill. You got your kill. You did good. You did good. Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's do this. Boogie boy. I can kill this on there, though. He's kind of sick. I'm not gonna lie, he's pretty sick. Like, he's a sick boy. But I'm pretty sure Deke plus Noah kills him. I think. I'm not sure. Who would have thought? Who would have thought that Noah can kill this dude? Noah can most certainly demolish the dude, actually. He doesn't just kill him, he literally just straight up erases him. Noah. The Horsefire has ridiculous might. Deke needs some healing. Where's Saul, by the way? He's all the way back here, Jesus. Let's go ahead and hand axe this dude. And I think I'm gonna call this episode here. It seems like a pretty good stopping point. I think about halfway through this chapter. So, hopefully you guys enjoy. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.